Welcome back to the Arizona Daily Mix. Serving the community and making a better Arizona is at the heart of everything we do here at AZTV7. And there are many organizations who are doing their part to help the community. One is Dress for Success. Lisa, I'll tell you, you guys are doing a lot right now to make sure that people are being successful at this time. How's everything going with Dress for Success?
Things are going well. We pivoted, we went into quarantine like the rest of the world in March, so we shut down our operations, but we took all of our programs virtually except for our suiting program. So we definitely missed that part of it, but really we just haven't skipped a beat. We wanted to let women in our community know that we were still here for them, providing all of our career services virtually. And then we went back into the office in June, and we just launched about a month ago our no contact suiting program. So women can prepare for their interviews or for jobs, and they can pull up, send us their style card, pull up in their car, and we provide the clothing to them. So we really haven't skipped a beat.
That is so amazing. And let's remind people what Dress for Success is all about. It's about empowering women through clothing in a way, but there's more to it.
Yeah, absolutely. So Dress for Success is a women's nonprofit, and we prepare women for the workplace. And now more than ever, due to the pandemic, we're about to embark on this relief and recovery movement where we're going to just, our services are going to be needed to get people and women back to work. And we just want to let women know that we are here for you. We hear you. We love you. And we miss seeing their faces in our boutique. But as I mentioned, all of our services are virtual. And now we're providing our suiting program from a no contact suiting. So we're here for women.
Yeah, and I'll tell you, it's a great program. And even though those ladies are going to be at home, maybe Skyping interviews and doing the different Zoom meetings, they still make sure that they look good. And also, this is a time that you guys would be doing fundraising events and stuff, and it's kind of hard, but you guys have come up with a great way to make a change and buy a Peloton. This is awesome.
Yeah.
I'm a Peloton person, so when I saw this, I'm like, okay, how does this work?
Yeah, so as you mentioned, you know, us as nonprofits, we've had to kind of halt all of our fundraising efforts. No big galas, for Dress for Success, we used to have fantastic clothing sales, and we just can't do that anymore. So myself and I can't take credit for this one, but our lovely fundraising committee thought of raffling off a Peloton. We know during quarantine, now more than ever, exercise is so important to keep our memories fresh and feeling positive about ourselves and the women that we serve. So we are raffling off a brand new Peloton, and you know prices start at $100. It's a family package, so a ton of things come with it. You get two. You get earbuds, you get two pairs of shoes, and the fabulous Peloton. When I went and saw it, I said, oh my gosh, I want to win this Peloton. But it's amazing. And so we want to just let our community know that exercise is very important. And by you buying one ticket at $100, you are helping women in our community get back into the workplace. And that's what we need. And to replenish your soul as well.
I like it. I know the goal is $20,000, but we're hoping that you
yes.
do more, and that's why you want people
Thank
to
you.
Get those raffle tickets right now. Where can they get raffle tickets?
Yes, you can go to our Facebook page, or you can simply log on to our website, phoenix.dressforsuccess.org, and it will be there. Click on the button, buy your tickets. And what's great also is if you live in Texas, if you live in California, New Mexico, we can participate. So please go on to our Facebook page. Please share the raffle. Your friends, your families, your colleagues, anybody can do this raffle for us, and we definitely need your support. We're halfway through our mark. We'll be doing it till the end of the month.
I like it. Okay, Lisa, we got a little guest that popped in there. Who's that behind you?
Uh-oh, who is it? Of course, I have two Labradoodles, so hopefully the Amazon won't come and ring the door, because you'll definitely hear them.
Who's that one? Who's that?
This one's Toby. Is it the brown and, yep, it's the brown and white one. That's Toby. And his partner in crime is in the front rooms, or in the family room.
That's awesome. Lisa, I think people are going to remember now to go get those raffle tickets, seeing the dog come through there. So that's great. So
okay, awesome. Whatever works.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for having us.
All right.
Stay safe, stay healthy, my friend.
I will.